Willoughby Nacker, I'm analyst with Omien.
Hi, my name is Roddy Drummond.
My name is Philip Hernico.
Hi, my name is Vinit Anand.
Hey, I'm Tunes Kalomera.
My name is Apakuki Kurusinga.
My name is Manasa Nyumbale Rua Senyasi.
My name is Dr. Ismail Tukana.
Bula, my name is Sale Sorobaki.
I'm Chochilinga.
The biggest challenge here in Fiji is the access to high quality early care and education. To have Think Pacific coming in and then to reach out to the outer islands, that's the greatest asset or gift that an organization could give into a country.
The program seemed to me to be really well conceived and done in partnership with the Ministry of Education and the Ministry of Social Welfare and Sports and so on. So this isn't doing anything that cuts across what the authorities or the schools themselves are doing. It adds to it, and I think that's great.
We are so friendly, and we welcome and cherish the contribution that is done by our Think Pacific volunteers. Those of you who are thinking of coming, please come. Yeah? Please come over. And Fiji will turn on its hospitality and charms that you'll enjoy. Your number of days or number of weeks stay in Fiji.
I'm just looking forward to that this partnership will continue so that our young people, whom we may not be able to reach as a ministry, Think Pacific will be able to complement our services.
If you take people from the UK and take them to a rural place, it's an exchange as well. They learn from the Fiji experience and Fijians learn from the UK experience. The volunteers help with sports, with education, with rebuilding. So there's a lot of work that they do, and I think it is very well appreciated, not only within those communities, but on Fiji, throughout Fiji as a whole.
Think Pacific projects are addressing these issues by starting right from community level at schools, where behaviors and lifestyles need to be created.
People talk highly of Think Pacific and what you did with the schools and their children. It's something different from their normal teachers' relationship. But they like the way members of Think Pacific interrelate with them. They were assisted in their schoolwork and also in the sports, building them into another level of appreciating what they can do.
It's an amazing privilege. It's a side of Fiji, the real genuine heart of Fiji, that most tourists never get to see. It can really be such a positive thing for someone's development. They're confronted with experiences and having to operate in an environment they've never dealt with before. It really can be a lasting transformation for young people.
Think Pacific works fast. Think Pacific comes in with teams. Eh? The Think Pacific approach is targeting the whole community. It's targeting the children in schools, it's targeting the women, it's targeting the men. It's a holistic approach. It's something that we couldn't put a dollar sign on, and it's something that's been available.
You know, volunteers coming in and just give them that opportunity for exposure, and this is what we are lacking. It's very positive what Think Pacific is doing in line with what we're trying to achieve from the Commission.
We're very welcoming people, and with a rugby background, bring it across to Fiji and we'll put you somewhere where you can utilize that knowledge. But Fiji is waiting for you.
Well, thank you very much for listening. I hope to see you in Fiji soon. Good night.